How did we go from a Yorkshire man walking his dog to what is now a world-renowned Mesolithic site?